圣何西举行集会，民选官员、社区领袖与居民呼吁拜登联邦政府拨款约60亿元，用以支持将捷运 BART 延伸至圣何西市中心。陈晨威报道。
Children Station 今日举行记者会，民选官员与社区民众一起呼吁联邦政府提供约60亿的资金，用于将巴线延伸到 Children Station。
衔接从圣何西 Berryessa 地铁站和 Santa Clara 市地铁站的捷运工程，全长6英里，设有4个地铁站。这项工程耗资127亿元，预计在2037年完工。目标是让 Children Station 成为可以媲美纽约中央车站的西部中央车站。南湾居民已经通过税收为这个项目提供了超过45亿的资金，而州府则会提供另外的19亿元资金。
Our voters tax themselves because they so badly and we so badly want BART here. Now we need the Biden administration and the Federal Transportation Administration's help. We need them to step up.
圣何西所在的南湾地区拥有众多的科技公司与不断增长的高技术人才。Urban Community 创办人 Gary Dearborn就表示，包括公共交通在内的基础设施是矽谷持续吸引人才的关键。
Dearborn Station to the rest of this Bay Area is going to help these companies tap into a larger and broader workforce, which will enable them to grow more quickly and more effectively.
据矽谷交通局 VTA 的数据显示，这项计划将会提供75000个工作机会。我们访问了已经在 Dearborn Station 生活了约40年的亚裔居民 Cassie Sutherland， 一起来听听他的感受。
Cassie, can you brief talking about why bus station is so important means to you? As we've already said, we have the Caltrain and all the bus or other way to go through the peninsula.
Absolutely. So the Dearborn Station is proposed to be the central rail hub of the West Coast. We need this. We need high-speed rail to come in and provide us quick and easy access to Los Angeles. We need BART to connect from the Berryessa station to Dearborn and then up further. So we need to have one central place. This is it. Not only will BART come and be the key pin for Dearborn, it's going to drive development in this whole area.
关于建设花费的时间以及由此造成的不便， Cassie 则表示当地民众乐于接受。
Know that there are going to be construction impacts from BART, but you know what? The bigger benefit to us in the future and then the community as a whole far outweighs us.There's sometimes when you need to do things for the benefit of the community. And yes, we know we will be inconvenienced, but we know that it's worth it.
而在五月，拜登政府就这项工程发放了其中的5亿元资金。
26台记者陈晨威来自 Dearborn Station 的现场报道。